country on different sports. Like, I'm here. Your summary of these great games, a very successful one for you?
More than successful. You know, it's always rather difficult to try to gather different federation, different type of games, but we got this idea of assembling all the mind sports all together, and frankly speaking, I am more than happy of the results.
It all seemed to run so smoothly, even as you say, with five different associations together.
Yes, but we know each other very well because we are in the International Mind Sport Association, the IMSA, which I have the honor to preside, and we meet all every 6 months, and we have projects all together. It's nice to see that we have common interests and common views.
So